Hi, I'm Catherine. I'm here in the auditorium of the Canada Science and Technology Museum. Today I set up a challenge that will test our contestant's scientific knowledge. The challenge is to see which contestant can blow up their bag with air the fastest. Ready for the challenge? On a count of three. One, two, three. It appears we have a winner. Let's take a look at our action replay footage. By blowing the air in front of the bag, but not directly into it, she created a stream of low pressure air. This blow of air brought with it high pressure ambient air that helped fill the bag in one blow. I'm here with Christina, the winner of our challenge. So Christina, what makes you decide to use a strategy to win your challenge?
Well, I knew that it would take way too long for me to blow up the bag with only the air from my lungs. So I decided to use the ambient air pressure to my advantage by applying the Bernoulli principle.
The Bernoulli principle is applied in many things in our lives. It explains why airplanes and kites fly. We can also see this principle in perfume bottle atomizers. Now, to see more real-life science, come to the Canada Science and Technology Museum or check us out on the web.